All right, from St. Paul School of the IAAM, is that correct?
Yes.
We have Darby Welsh coming to the University of Maryland. A midi, 24 ground balls, I saw. Let's start off first. Tell us about your experience at St. Paul's, a phenomenal school where my nephew Logan Posner went and had a great career there.
I came to St. Paul's as a freshman and started out, and it was immediately so welcoming. I loved all the girls there. And then we just had Coach Mary come in 2 years ago, so I had her as a junior.
That's Mary Gagnon.
Right. She's absolutely changed the program.
Really?
Yes, we're definitely building.
St. Paul's in its day was a powerhouse.
Uh-huh, all
right? You think it will return?
We're definitely getting back to that with the young talent we had coming in this year.
So what made you go to Maryland? Let me ask you that.
Well, it was a really hard decision, but eventually it came down to like where I wanted to go after college as well. Like, I wanted to study biomedical engineering, so I wanted to get a really good job. And plus, lacrosse at Maryland is just like outstanding. Coach Kathy, like Coach Therese, is like the most experienced coach. She's amazing.
She's the best coach, and you know what? Maybe one of the best coaches in the country.
Absolutely.
I'm biased, but I mean one of the best coaches in the country.
Terp Talk is brought to you by Viner Four Gates Consulting. Call Viner Four Gates for all of your IT needs.
It's a miracle. Biomedical engineering in Maryland, that is impressive.
Thank you.
All right, what's your background of that at St. Paul's? Do you take a lot of courses in that direction?
I took AP Bio this year. I've taken AP Chem. I took Physics too. That was a doozy.
So where else were you looking at, Harvard or something? Or?
No, I looked at Vanderbilt, Hopkins, and UNC.
Right, right. Certainly Vanderbilt. Great engineering school, yeah. I bet it was a tough decision.
Absolutely.
Right. So what do you know about the Maryland team? I mean, have you met any of the players yet?
Julia Bragg went to St. Paul's too, so I played with her when I was a freshman.
Okay.
Uh-huh.
And so you know Kathy and Caitlin. Have you met Caitlin?
Yes, I have.
She's another great person too.
She's so nice. So is Kenneth.
Right. The whole team is. The whole coaching staff is. They're winners. You know, how's it feel to join a winning program like that?
It's amazing knowing that I'm going to get to work with the best girls in the country, and it's only going to make everyone so much better.
That's fantastic. That's a great attitude. Darby, we wish you the best of luck.
Thank you.
Welcome to Maryland.
Thank you for having me.
All right.